Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on getting still images from your video clip on iMovie for Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This is very easy to do once you know how. Scrub through your clip on the timeline to find the part of the video you want to capture as an image. When you've found it, you just need to click on the position on the timeline. A yellow line will appear when you've done that. Then click the File button from the top left of the screen and select Share. In the Share menu, select Image. You can title your image, choose the location to save it, and then tap Save. You can now use your image however you want, and you can also import it back into your iMovie project by clicking the Import button and then locating it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.